crap, will you shut the hell up? You too. Are you all right? No. What's wrong? I'm pissed. Why? I have no idea.
Well, have you ever thought about it being happy?
Yeah, what happened? Pissed me off.
What would happen if you were happy?
Your show would suck.
You know, Walter, just once, I think you should try being happy.
You're an idiot. See, what the hell is wrong with you? When I call you an idiot and you smile like I gave you cake.
Do you want to be in a good mood?
Not if I'd look like a moron like you. No, thank you. I've seen you walk by perfect strangers and go, oh, hello, how are you?
So?
That makes mothers hide their children from you.
You don't think I should be nice to strangers?
You know, even dogs sniff assholes first. Maybe you should try that.
I don't think so.
Actually, there are those little idiot dogs that when they see anyone, they jump all around and then pee on themselves. You ever felt like doing that?
That's not gonna happen.
Well, you might not jump all around, but when you get my age, you'll piss on yourself.
Well, I'm just happy to be here tonight.
Where the hell are we?
Richmond, Virginia.
Oh, yeah. Just one question. Why are we here?
It's a great part of the country.
Not in the winter, holy crap. I don't know, I hate being cold. I even got cold in Vegas last week.
Oh, in Vegas, yeah, you took your wife there.
Oh, yeah.
You know, Vegas has become a great vacation spot for families.
Oh, yeah, sure. Yeah, that makes sense. Take the family to Vegas.
Yeah.
'Cause kids love whores. Mommy, there's a place with poles like where you used to work.
So, Walter, you been doing anything fun since we got here?
Yeah, what did I do today? I did something fun.
What,
I signed up Ahmed to be an organ donor? Oh, that's funny as hell right there. I'm getting sick of that guy. I think all this thing is going to his head.
Why?
He's been doing all the typical Hollywood stuff.
Like what?
He's been dating a goat half his age. Oh yeah, an actual goat. He even got her fake teats. Oh yeah, all six of them.
Walter, a goat only has two.
How sick is it that you actually know that? What, are you so lonely now? You're checking out barnyard animals? You know, they're called petting zoos, not heavy petting zoos. Come on, what's your name?
Margaret.